for the most exciting fight sport in the world. Here at the Max Muay Thai Stadium, we have satellite link up to 168 countries and live internet streaming worldwide.
ขอต้อนรับคุณผู้ชมทุกท่านเข้าสู่การถ่ายทอดสดรายการต่อสู้ระดับโลกส่งสัญญาณภาพผ่านดาวเทียมไปยัง168ประเทศทั่วโลกจาก Max Muay Thai Stadium พัทยาและสามารถรับชมผ่านอินเทอร์เน็ตสตรีมมิ่งทั้ง Max Muay Thai Mobile App ได้ทั่วทุกมุมโลกและขอนำทุกท่านเข้าสู่รายการ Muay Thai Battle พบกับ2พิธีกรชัยและท็อป Max Muay Thai
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to fight. ต้อนรับผู้ชมเข้าสู่ความมันระดับโลกนะครับ Muay Thai Battle.
Muay Thai Battle.
สวัสดีครับผู้ชมครับต้อนรับผู้ชมเข้าสู่ความมันระดับโลกแบบนี้ทุกสัปดาห์นะครับจากที่นี่ครับ Max Muay Thai Stadium พัทยานะครับสนามมวยมาตรฐานระดับโลกนะครับถ่ายทอดสดไปทั่วโลกเลยทีเดียวครับเพราะนี่คือมวยไทยบัตเทิลนะครับและแน่นอนวันนี้ผู้ชมอยู่ผมเหมือนเดิมครับใช้สรุปมวยไทยบัตเทิล
และผมท็อปแม็กซ์มวยไทย We are the world champion program Good evening ladies and gentlemen Welcome to the Bout Thai Boxing Show TV and now มวยไทยบัตเทิล Join us every Friday night around this time live on Max มวยไทยสเตเดียมพัทยา
ถึงเวลาแห่งความมันที่ผู้ชมรอคอยแล้วครับเราจะเริ่มต้นความสนุกตื่นเต้นในมวยคู่แรกของเราเลยนะครับในพิกัด54กิโลกรัมเริ่มต้นจากนักชกในมุมน้ำเงินครับจากค่ายโรงเรียนเมืองวิทยาและวิทยาชก45ไฟชนะ35เสมอ4แพ้6ไฟ
Alright, introducing from fighting from the blue corner he trained at เมืองวิทยาและสกูชิมAnd here's professional record, 35 wins, 6 losses, and 4 draws.
ขอเสียงต้อนรับดังๆให้กับนักชกในมุมน้ำเงินยกขาวกอรี่มวยไทย
มวยไทยบัตเทิล
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, he trained at Muay Thai last season. Let's hear for Yong Tao, Gori Muay Thai.
And the champ in the red corner, Chang Hai, Gok Kiao, passed the test for 64 fights, won 46, lost 2, and 16 fights.
And here's some of them fighting in the red corner. He trained at Gok Kiao Gym. And here's professional record 46 wins, 16 losses, and 2 draws.
ขอเสียงต้อนรับนักชกในมุมแดงครับ ดาวกระจาย นายกเอก ท่าศาลา
Let's make some noise louder! Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, he's ready to go to the kitchen. Push your hands together and welcome Dao Krachai, Naryoke, Tha Thala!
Welcome everybody to the Max Muay Thai Stadium in Pattaya for our regular Friday night feature, The Battle. We've got five fights on the card tonight. Mostly Thailand versus Thailand fights, but we do have a Thailand versus Japan match and a Thailand versus China match. Our first fight, all Thai affair, Yok Khao Goli Muay Thai in the blue corner. His real name, Thanakorn Dan Chayapum from Chayapum, Northeast Thailand. 26 years of age, 167 centimetres tall.He's had a total of 45 fights, 35 wins, 4 draws and 6 losses. He trains and fights at the Vorongrian Muang Paya Lea Withia, where he's trained and managed by Jayapet Si Sompong. His opponent in the red corner, Dao Krachai Nayok E Ta Sala. His real name, Kamon Paromnin, from Phanga, southern Thailand. 19 years of age, 171 centimetres tall.He's had a total of 64 fights, 46 wins, 2 draws and 16 losses. His last fight here at Max was a points win over Chanlit Noi Kai Sansuk Jim. Trains and flights at the Klaw Klom Clio Gym are trained by Lek Pet, Paul Petmani, and managed by Kamon Paromnin and Apinan Chawalin. So South versus Isan for this fight. Both fighters all ready to get the action underway now. First, we have the Monkons removed, the final step before the action begins. Final prayer from the boxer's coach. Asking to give them luck, provide protection for them during the fight. And we'll be ready to get the action underway. Don't forget, you can catch every single Max Muay Thai fight live on our Facebook page at the moment, with English language commentary, and there's also another page if you want to listen to the Thai commentary. You can catch us on the YouTube official Max Muay Thai channel and on our Facebook, and on our Max Muay Thai app, which is available for both Android and for iOS.
Southpaw versus Orthodox for this one. Thao Krut Thai in the southpaw position.
Now working at right body kick early on here.
Typical tactic for an Orthodox fighter.
Aggressive start so far from Yok Khao. Both fighters wasting no time. It's straight into the clinch. Just cry for help if you are watching on our Facebook page or enjoying the action here. Please spread the word. Share as well, help us to spread this art around the world.
Good body kick there from Thao Krut Thai.
Into the clinch now. Thao Krut Thai got getting a good position in there in the clinch.
Hanging on the biceps. Now pressing forward regardless, though. Not too concerned with Thao Krut Thai. Just has that extra bit of hunger. Another good body kick there from Thao Krut Thai, though.
Sharp straight left that time from the red corner. It's in the chin of Yok Khao here.
Looking to time Yok Khao as he comes forward.
See, they're just sizing each other up in the clinch again. The clinch, almost an art in itself, the Muay Thai clinch. There's so many different variations and techniques to use.
Takes a lot of practice. Ooh, good throw down there from Yok Khao. Guy right back to his feet.
Again, falls back again, but coming in with those sharp punches again here. Left hand in particular. Seems to be able to catch Yok Khao every time he's trying that at the moment.
I really like the way he's shifting his body weight around too, Thao Krut Thai. Just making himself a harder target for Yok Khao. Using his feints.
Big right hand out, and Yok Khao tasting the canvas.
Looks like a bit of blood coming out the nose as well.
So those sharp punches there paying off. It's Yok Khao saved by the bell.
สามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai
คนเกียรติพลทิพย์รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกง่าย
จังหวะขวาง
You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max Muay Thai page
Shots as I said before in the last round it gets tied up in the clinch quite easily
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai Watch all Max Muay Thai programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max Muay Thai สนับสนุนโดย Max Muay Thai Facebook Live และ Max Muay Thai Mobile App ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดจากสนาม Max Muay Thai 7วัน7รายการได้ทั่วทุกมุมโลกบน Facebook Max Muay Thai และบนระบบ iOS และ Android Watch all the action live anywhere in the world on Max Muay Thai Facebook and Max Muay Thai Mobile App Download now on iOS and Android
Muay Thai Battle.
So here we go into second round of action for our opening bout of the evening. There's Yao Cao in the blue corner, Dao Kretai in the red. We'll see some replays here, some smart boxing from Dao Kretai. Able to land a peach of a left, sending Yao Cao down to the canvas right as the bell rung.
I need to find something to turn this fight around in his favour here in the second. Although with his defence against the boxing of Dao Kretai, leaving a little bit to be desired there in that opening round. Coming out hard with his hands now though.
Looks very animated. I think he knows he's behind. Beautiful boxing there.
Oh! The high kick there, sending him face first down again now. Blood pouring out the nose. He's on very wobbly legs here, Yao Cao. I think one more hard shot and that could be it for him tonight. And there it is, all over in the second round. Punishing display there from Dao Kretai. Nayok Etasala.
Going over and paying his respects, so great sportsmanship. Get to see a replay of that knockout blow in just a moment. His days were numbered after that first high kick. Boom, right to the canvas. Right across the head. And the final blow. Ooh.
Literally, so he's been literally hit with a kitchen sink there.
Definitely one for the highlight reel for Dao Kretai.
บอกเลยครับผู้ชมวันนี้เดือดสุดๆจริงๆนะครับเอาครับลุ้นกันครับมวยคู่นี้มีรางวัลหรือเปล่าBattle หรือ Super Battle
สนับสนุนโดย Max Muay Thai Facebook Live และ Max Muay Thai Mobile App ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดจากสนาม Max Muay Thai 7วัน9รายการบน Facebook Max Muay Thai และบนระบบ iOS และ Android Watch all the action live anywhere in the world on Max Muay Thai Facebook and Max Muay Thai Mobile App Download now on iOS and AndroidNo prize. Max Muay Thai Mobile App.
ไม่มีรางวัลนะครับเชิญทั้งท็อปเลยครับ Ladies and gentlemen, after two rounds of action, we have a winner. By way of technical knockout is Red Corner. ชนะ technical knockout ในยกที่สองนะครับมุมแดงดาวกระจายนายกเอ๋ห้าสาลาสุดยอดจริงๆนะครับอาวุธมวยไทยประเคนเต็มที่เลยนะครับงานนี้ครับผู้ชมครับเดี๋ยวเราพักกันสักครู่นึงก่อนกลับมาช่วงหน้าเป็นไงน้องทอมฮะ
The promising fight you don't go anywhere we just have a short break next fight Japan versus Thailand
นั่นแหละครับญี่ปุ่นประเทศไทยลุกกลับมากับมวยไทยบาโช
มวยไทยตัดเชือกสังเวียนเดือดของ4สุดยอดนักชกพันแกร่งที่ผู้ชนะมีได้เพียง1เดียวเสาร์นี้พบกับศึกชิงแชมเปี้ยนรุ่นพิกัดน้ำหนัก50กิโลกรัมทอมมี่ทอยอดพุทธพยักร้ายเมืองหมอแคนจากจังหวัดขอนแก่นฟ้าลิขิตสิทธิ์กำนันประเสริฐขุนเข่าเมืองย่าโมงจากนครราชสีมาฉลามขาวนายกเอท่าศาลาจอมดีเดือดเมืองพระธาตุจากนครศรีธรรมราชหนุ่มเทพพุ่นพันม่วงยอดนักสู้เมืองดอกบัวจากอุบลราชธานี พร้อมมวยคู่เอกนำรายการในศึกแชมป์ชนแชมป์ศักดิ์สิทธิ์สิทธิ์ทองปอนประทะแสงเทียนน้อยสิทธิ์สารวัตรออฟและคู่มวยมันประจำสัปดาห์นักชกไทยประทะนักชกจากกัมพูชาและสหรัฐอเมริกาใครจะคว้าเข็มขัดแชมป์รุ่น50กิโลกรัมไปครองติดตามได้วันเสาร์ที่31มีนาคมนี้1ทุ่ม20นาทีรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดแบบไม่มีสะดุดบน Max มวยไทยออนไลน์มวยดุมวยมันต้องที่นี่เพราะ The Champion มวยไทยตัดเชือกไม่มีที่ยืนให้ผู้แพ้
Welcome back to Muay Thai Battle. Let's get five begin. Japan versus Thailand.
กลับมาลุ้นกันต่อครับกับมวยคู่ต่อไปครับคู่นี้ข้ามน้ำข้ามทะเลมาจากญี่ปุ่นเลยนะครับนักชกในมุมน้ำเงินครับพิกัด51กิโลกรัมจากประเทศญี่ปุ่นสังกัดค่ายเกียรติทรงฤทธิ์ผ่านการชกมาแล้ว32ไฟชนะ19เสมอ1แพ้12ไฟ
Alright, introducing first fighting of the blue corner from Japan. He trained at เกียรติทรงฤทธิ์ชิมAnd his professional record, 19 wins, 12 losses, and 1 draw.
ขอเสียงต้อนรับนักชกในมุมน้ำเงินจากญี่ปุ่น ฮิซาชิ ฟุกุชิมะ
Gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner from Japan, let's hear for Hisashi Fukushima.
และมุมแดงจากประเทศไทยครับสังกัดค่ายเกียรติแก้วสำริดนะครับผ่านการชกมาแล้ว33ไฟชนะ23เสมอ1แพ้9ไฟ
And here's some of them fighting for the red corner from Thailand. He trained at Gao Samritchin.And here's professional record 23 wins, 9 losses, and 1 draw.
ขอเสียงต้อนรับนักชกในมุมแดงจากประเทศไทยจิรกิจก้าวสำลี
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, please welcome Jiriki Gao Samrit.
Moving on
time for our second fight of the night. International flavour for this one, Thailand versus Japan. Introducing first in the blue corner, Hisashi Fukushima from Japan. He's 37 years of age already, 161 centimetres tall. Had a total of 32 fights, 19 wins, 1 draw, 12 losses. His last fight here at Max was a points loss against Yudajak Osamila in a clash for the champion challenge, Global Fight Champion Challenge belt. Trains and fights at a Gyatsong Vet gym where he's trained and managed by Ben. His opponent in the red corner, Jira Kit Kiao Samlit. His real name, Pachorapon Kit Gan Tawon from Chiang Mai, Northern Thailand. 16 years of age, 160 centimetres tall. He's had a total of 33 fights, 23 wins, 1 draw, 9 losses. Trains and fights out of Kiao Samlit gym in the Taling Chan district of Bangkok, where he's trained by Sawi Chai and managed by Anon Jantip.
Bit of a longer Y crew because of the early finish to the first bout. The Kiao Samlit fighters always have a very stylish ritual dance.
You don't see the Y crew before a fight. It's not really, technically speaking, a true Muay Thai fight. If it doesn't have the accompaniments, the Mong Kon on the head for the dance, the Pa Pajia, the music as well. All essential parts of a true Muay Thai fight. Customs and traditions still holding strong now. Hisashi one of the older fighters that fights here at Max, but good, tough, always good, great conditioning. Give a kit. His brother removing the monk on there. Yoddoi Kiao Samrit. Very similar style to his older brother. Very aggressive walk forward fighter. Hisashi, no slouch himself.
Yoddoi, definitely one of the stars here at the stadium.
Coming through with some hard low kicks already. Taking the fight straight to Hisashi. Big punches already from him.
Really testing the chin of the Japanese fighter.
He's almost a carbon copy of his older brother here. Powering the punches in straight away. Hard low kick from him there. Oh, a right hand. Hisashi looking to get straight back in though. The Japanese fighters, they normally show strong fighting spirit. Very rarely see a Japanese fighter that doesn't have that mental toughness for the fight. That samurai spirit almost inherent in them, a warrior nation. He looked up for the fight here. Still getting caught with some hard shots, but still a little bit wild and raw, Jeddah Kitt. Not quite got the finesse of his older brother yet.
Hisashi seems to be settling in a bit better as well. Just getting used to the timing of the bout.
Ah, right cross again there. Let's not blow up his timing. Good body kick from Hisashi there. But Jeddah Kitt straight on top of him again with his hard punches here. That right hand in particular.
Yeah, landing it twice in a row. Real force behind that cannon.
Old enough to be father and son in the ring here. 16 versus 37. Big shots from the younger fighter again now.
Jeddah Kitt showing Hisashi no respect though.
Again in with a hard right and left hook. Finding a home as well. Hisashi trying to get the elbow in to keep him off here. Ooh, oh, spinning elbow there. Hisashi showing great spirit here.
Definitely taking some hard punches. Oh, a spinning back elbow of his own. Definitely no slouch in the ring.
Both these two will be looking to earn the bonus here. Always lots of money on offer for the fighters here at Max. 5,000 baht bonus, 10,000 super bonus, and 20,000 double super. All depends on the ferocity of your fight. That couple with KO bonuses and stitch bonuses for cuts from elbows. You can see the fighters here at Max going on with a healthy pay packet. Great shot there from Musashi, just unsettling, knocking Jibikit off balance there. End of round one.
ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai
คนเก็บคนทิพย์รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกให้จังหวะขวางน
ะ You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max Muay Thai page
Shots as I said before in the last round it gets tied up in the clinch quite easily
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai Watch all Max Muay Thai programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max Muay Thai
สวัสดีพี่น้องเกษตรกรทั่วประเทศ
เตรียมพบกับนักสู้ที่ผ่านมาแล้วทุกสภาพดินทุกพันธุ์
เพื่อปุ๋ยโฟร์แมนราคาเพื่อคนไทย
คุณภาพเต็มแม็ก
ซ์สอบถามโทร0615648888
So here we go into round number two of our second bout of the evening. Japan versus Thailand. Hisashi from Japan in the blue corner. Jibikit from here in Thailand in the red. Some great action in that opening bout. Round, rather. Almost getting as punchy as some of the boxers in the ring.
Here we go, round number two. Both going straight for the low kick there. Jibikit starting off where he left off there. Big punches coming in from him. Spinning elbows again from Hisashi here. So you've got to admire his, not just his spirit, but his energy here. 37 years of age. There's not many fighters that still be looking to slug it out like this at that age.
It really shows a good sense of self-control.
Getting through with some good left hooks here. He's got Jibikit on the back foot now.
A lot of discipline with the Japanese fighter.
Just puffing a little bit now though, Hisashi. Been a real breakneck pace this fight.
Good defensive left body kicks. Not stopping Jibikit from moving forward though.
Good elbow there from Jibikit, marching in again.
Hisashi dropping his hands down. Jibikit breathing hard as well.
Oh, the right hand there, just a slip though. He's trying to get himself away from it there, but another clubbing right hand from Jibikit.
Puts a lot of power into his shots, Jibikit. Another slip there from the Japanese fighter.
Both breathing hard here. Still got another round to go after this one yet. Endless tenacity and energy still from the young fighter in the red corner. Good body kick from Hisashi now. Just slowed up a bit, the Japanese fighter. Still having a good go though. Oh, almost got through with the elbow that time.
Jibikit will need to be careful.
Big clubbing right hand again from the Thai. But again, Hisashi still in front of him. Smiling as well, the Japanese fighter.
Definitely enjoying himself.
Some blood coming out of the nose now though.
Yeah, going for that spinning back elbow.
End of round two.
ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ Facebook Max มวยไทยขีดไทย
คนเกียรติพลทิพย์รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกง่าย
จังหวะขวาง
You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max มวยไทย page
Shots as I said before in the last round it gets tied up in the clinch quite easily
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max มวยไทยขีดไทย Watch all Max มวยไทย programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max มวยไทย
ซื้อสินค้าที่ระลึกจาก Max มวยไทยได้ที่ Max มวยไทย Shop หรือสั่งออนไลน์ได้แล้ววันนี้ทาง LINE @Max มวยไทย Shop
So here we go, third and final round. Hisashi there from Japan in the blue corner. Jilakit from here in Thailand in the red. Getting some advice in between rounds. Jilakit doing a great job in that second round. Just a little quicker off the blocks. Hisashi strong though. A great job against a fighter half his age.
Here we go, round number two. Three even, final round. Sharp jab from Jibakit there, forcing Hisashi back again here. They were both looking very tired towards the end of the second round. It's interesting to see how much they both got left here. Big right hand across over the top there from Jinakin again. Still got a long way to go yet, but he's definitely got a lot of potential to be a big name here. This aggressive style of his style fits the Max format perfectly, Jinakin. 16 years old, he's got plenty of time still to refine himself. Under the watchful eye of Kausha Mitchell, he's got all the chance to go all the way.
Sati's still trying to stand his ground.
Slowed up the volume of shots from him now though, he's not getting off the same amount of that fast low kick again there. Taking Jibakit off balance.
Again, chopping at that leg. But again, it's Jibakit pulling the trigger a little faster. Ooh.
Big punches again here, rocking back the head of Hisashi.
Minute and a half to go. Good body kick there from the Japanese fighter.
Just come into the fight a bit more here in the second half of the round.
Circling away from Jirlikit's power.
Big body kick from Jirlikit off the front leg there.
Oh, again Hisashi with the spinning back elbow. Really trying for something spectacular.
Puffing hard here, Hisashi. Rallying well, and the crowd getting behind him here. They're admiring his spirit. He's shown in this fight.
A lot to look to.
Through the middle with the elbow there.
Fighting to the absolute end, Hisashi.
There's the bell to end the final round. And he's Hachi, if anything, at 37 years of age, looked the fresher of the two at the end now.
So some of the highlights.
ชกกันได้สูสีคู่ขี้ครับผู้ชมครับไปลุ้นก่อนว่ามวยคู่นี้มีรางวัลหรือเปล่า Battle Super Battle
สนับสนุนโดย Max Muay Thai Facebook Live และ Max Muay Thai Mobile App ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดจากสนาม Max Muay Thai 7วัน9รายการบน Facebook Max Muay Thai และบนระบบ iOS และ Android Watch all the action live anywhere in the world on Max Muay Thai Facebook and Max Muay Thai Mobile App Download now on iOS and AndroidBattle for blue and red corner Max Muay Thai Mobile App
90องศาความมันรับรางวัลบัตเทิลคนละ 5,000 บาท
Blue and red corner 90 degree Celsius get 5,000 baht each All right, ladies and gentlemen After 3 rounds of action We go to the judges' scorecard For the winnerRed Corner
และผู้ชนะได้แก่นักชกในมุมแดงจากประเทศไทยนะครับจิรกิจก้าวสำริดเป็นฝ่ายชนะคะแนนไปอย่างดุเดือดทีเดียว
Excellent fight, both fighters entertain us. You're not going anywhere. We just have a short break. The next fight, China versus Thailand.
คู่ต่อไปครับจีนประทะไทยกับแม่มวยไทย Battle
Muay Thai Ultimate, the most exciting fighting sport in the world. Fighters from all over the globe takes on top Thai talent. Our main event this Sunday, Yasin Darim from Algeria goes to war with Suming Dam, extra cold fame. For the co-main event, Mueang Lao's Bui Pho Man from Laos clashes with Mahakan Sit Jay Khao. Our fourth fight,Alexis Barato from France takes on Pao Pao Suan Ahan Peek Mai. And we have four other exciting bouts of Max Muay Thai action with Thai fighters taking on opponents from Cyprus, Argentina, Spain and China. Watch it live in high definition, non-stop streaming on the Max Muay Thai Online. Available on Max Muay Thai Mobile App for both iOS and Android. This Sunday, starting at 7:20 p.m. The absolute best Max Muay Thai Ultimate.
Muay Thai Battle Next Fight China takes on Thailand
ถึงเวลาที่เรารอคอยครับมวยคู่ต่อไปในพิกัด62กิโลกรัมนะครับเริ่มต้นจากนักชกในมุมน้ำเงินจากประเทศจีนค่ายลู่เปือนเพชรผ่านการชกมาแล้ว28ไฟชนะ18เสมอ1แพ้9ไฟ
Before this fight start I would like to sound check Chinese people in the house ตาเจียฮา二十 Korean guy, and would like to say Jiayou. Jiayou is the night in Thai. Sufu.
Come on.
Okay, interesting. For fighting on the blue corner from China, he trained out Lu Mun Chim, and his professional record 18 wins, 9 losses, and 1 draw.
ขอเสียงต้อนรับนักชกจากประเทศจีน from China, Wu Hao.
All right, Chinese people, make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, fighting now at the blue corner from China, the people, Wu Hao!
และคู่ต่อกรเขาจากประเทศไทยครับสังกัดค่ายสอสิวะผ่านการชกมาแล้ว63ไฟชนะ47เสมอ1และ15ไฟ
And here from the fighting over the red corner from Thailand he trained at Sorsiwa Gym and his professional record 47 wins 15 losses and 1 draw
นักชกจากประเทศไทยซุปเปอร์เล็กสอสิวะ
ขอเสียงคนไทยหน่อยแล้ว Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner from Thailand, he trained at Dorsey Watching. Please welcome Super Leg So Si Wan.
So moving on now to fight number three, another international match. This one, Thailand versus China this time. In the blue corner, Wu Hao from China. He's 24 years of age, 170 centimeters tall. He's had a total of 28 fights, 18 wins, 1 draw, 9 losses. His last two fights here at Max, a points loss to Paradon Lek Orsanitpan, and a points loss to Sinin Singnum Patanar.Trains and fights at a Luk Mun Pet gym where he's trained by Gold Coast Saw Kam Singh and managed by Gla Mung Pet and Ar King. His opponent in the red corner, Supalek Saw Si Wat, his real name, Wichai Tenpak Si from Chonburi. 28 years of age, 166 centimetres tall. He's had a total of 63 fights, 47 wins, 1 draw, 15 losses. His last four fights at Max.Third round KO win of a Wit Lot from Myanmar. A first round TKO loss to Thibaut Marino from France. A points win over Sturgos Mikio from Greece. And a second round KO loss to Gao Dagui from China. Trains and fights at the Saw Si Wat gym in Chonburi where he's trained by Sao Ha and managed by Si Wat Sien Chan Tuk. I believe there's a few Chinese fans in the house tonight.
They've definitely got it together to cheer on Wu.
Super Lek, a tough customer, but he's had a bit of bad luck before. But he's specifically with his shoulder dislocating. Oof. He's got that hopefully sorted out now, though.Should be an entertaining one. Superlek, aggressive walk forward fighter. The Chinese fighters normally love to open up with solid punches. Don't normally like to clinch your knee so much, but Superlek not really a clinch your knee fighter anyway, so we should see a war here.
Superlek coming in hard with the body kicks. Oh! And already Wu taking a knee.
Hard body kick under the floating rib there. Wu very unhappy.
I think he's going to stand. Will he beat the count here?
Yep, just about. Crowd really jeering him on here. Super Lek, though, he's going to be bursting with confidence now after that.
I think a tender touch to that side will send him down again.
Sharp push kick there, knocking Super Lek off balance.
Big smile to his face.
strong knees to the sides here from Super. They're really looking to punish the body of Wu here.
Surprised that Superlek isn't aiming for that same spot.
Good shots from Wu here.
Oh,
another vicious body kick there, though.
Really
whipping him in there, Superlek.
Superlek trying to get Wu back up to his feet.
No, that's it. Yeah. All over in the opening round there, those body kicks, just too much for Wu there. Really whipping them in with solid power there and speed, Superlek. There's the first shot, right across the body, that one.
Really grimacing with pain.
Ooh, the second one there. Catching the kick well and then just throwing it away. Bursting in with a counter shot.
มาจบแล้วไปดิสนีย์ครับคู่นี้ครับอ้าวลุ้นก่อนครับมีรางวัลหรือเปล่า Battle หรือ Super Battle
สนับสนุนโดย Thai Back สารป้องกันกำจัดโรคขอบใบแห้งใบขีดโปร่งแสงในนาข้าวและโรคเน่าในพืชผักของหอมกระเทียมจากเชื้อแบคทีเรียพืชแข็งแรงปลอดภัยได้ผลผลิตใช้ Thai Back อีกหนึ่งคุณภาพจากหมาแดงNo prize แรงคุ้มค่าต้องหมาแดง
ไม่มีรางวัลในการเฉลยน้องท็อปเลยครับ
Ladies and gentlemen, after one round of action, we have a winner by way of knockout is Red Corner
นักชกจากประเทศไทยก็เป็นฝ่ายชนะน็อกเอาท์ไปนะครับ Super Lex สิวะครับแม่ในยกที่หนึ่งเท่านั้นเองนะครับคู่นี้
You don't go anywhere. We'll be right back on the short break. Next fight, Coleman Ewan.
พักแป๊บเดียวครับช่วงหน้ารอผู้เอกรออยู่กับมวยไทย Battle.
โลแชมเปี้ยนชาเลนจ์ศึกมวยไทย3ยกชกกระชากแชมป์จากผู้ท้าชิงทั่วทุกมุมโลกเสาร์นี้พบกับศึกชิงเข็มขัดแชมป์รุ่นน้ำหนัก61กิโลกรัมพิชิตชัยสศักดิ์สยามปะทะพยัคฆ์เล็กอเพชรน้ำหนึ่งและวันอาทิตย์พบกับศึกชิงเข็มขัดแชมป์รุ่นน้ำหนัก55กิโลกรัมเพชรยโสดาบรันสารคามปะทะแสนเพชรปุ๋ยโฟร์แมนท่านผู้ชมและแฟนมวยพันแท้ห้ามพลาดเดอะฮีโร่แชมเปี้ยนชาเลนจ์วันเสาร์และวันอาทิตย์4โมงเย็นเป็นต้นไปทางไทยรัฐทีวีช่อง32
The Champion Muay Thai 4-man tournament, a fierce battle between four top fighters with only one winner. This Saturday, tune in to find out who will become the champion at 50 kilos. Our first challenger, Tommy Thayot Put from Khon Kaen. Second challenger, Phalikit Sit Kamran Prasert from Nakhon Ratcha Sima. Third challenger, Shalam Khao Nayok A Tha Sala from Nakhon Si Thammarat. And fourth challenger,หนุ่มเทพภูมิพันธ์ม่วงของอุบลราชธานี and our main event on the show where the two champion collide ศักดิ์สิทธิ์สิทธิ์ทองปอนด์ goes head to head with แสงเทียนน้อยสิทธิ์สารวัตรออฟ along with several other exciting fights Thai fighter taking on boxer from Cambodia and the United States who will become the 50 kilo champion tune in on Saturday the 31st of March at 7:20 p.m. catch all the action on the Max Muay Thai online visit maxmuaythai.com for more information feel the thrill feel the powerI can be only one champion. We'll be right back.
Welcome back to Muay Thai Battle. It's time for Cool Man Ewan.
เข้าสู่รองคู่ของเรานะครับในพิกัด63กิโลกรัมนักชกในมุมเงินครับจากค่ายสวนอาหารปิ่งไม้ผ่านการชกมาแล้ว27ไฟชนะ19แพ้8ไฟ
Alright, introducing first, fighting on the blue corner, he trained at Suan Aham Big Machine. And here's professional record, 19 win and 8 losses.
ขอเสียงต้อนรับนักชกในมุมน้ำเงิน Shadow Suan Aham Big Machine.
Muay Thai Battle.
Alright guys, let's make some noise louder! Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, push your hands together and welcome Shadow Suan Aham Big Mai!
และนักชกในมุมแดงครับจากค่ายนายกเอท่าศาลาผ่านการชกมาแล้ว53ไฟชนะ43แพ้10ไฟ
and here's opponent fighting with red corner he trained at นายกเอท่าศาลาจิม and here's professional record 43 win and 10 losses
ขอเสียงต้อนรับนักชกในมุมแดงเด่นนาคอนนายกเอท่าศาลา
Get ready, let's clap your hands and make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, he trained at Nayok E Thang Salachi. Let's hear for Den Nahor, Nayok E Thang Salachi.
Moving on now to fight number four, our pre-main event in the blue corner. Shadow Suan Aham Big Mai, his real name, Wirachat Siduang from Tak, Northern Thailand, 18 years of age, 180 centimeters tall. He's had 27 fights, 19 wins and 8 losses. His last fight here at Max was a points win over Mike Derdirian from France.Trains and fights at a Suan Aham Big Mai gym where he's trained by Kun Duan Pa Luang and managed by Yai Supan and Pairot Nong Yao. His opponent in the red corner, Den Nakon Nayok E Tasala. His real name, Wan Napat Tong Pradit from Nakhon Si Thammarat, Southern Thailand. 17 years of age, 180 centimeters tall. He's had a total of 53 fights, 43 wins and 10 losses.His last fight here at Max, a second round TKO win over Aki Hendrik from, I'm not sure where Aki's from, but obviously not a Thai. Trains and fights at Nayok E Tasala Gym, where he's trained by Lukman Chok Chai Muay Thai and managed by Obator Ponchai and Nai Apinan Chawalit. Again, we're getting a chance to see the Muay crew in all its glory here after theDestructive opening round demolition job by Superlek in our last fight. You can hear a pin drop with a Chinese crowd now after that. Both tall, rangy fighters, these two.Don't forget to tune in tomorrow night. Tomorrow afternoon at 4 o'clock, we have our Hero Champion Challenge match. Five great fights. Fight number five, the Hero title challenge match. And 7:20 p.m. we have our Champion Four-Man Tournament. Four Thai fighters battling it out for 50,000 baht prize for the winner. Several other very nice matchups on that card as well.Catch both those shows live on our Facebook page and on our Max Muay Thai official YouTube channel. Don't forget to share, please.
So hard body shot from Shadow.
Sharp push kicks from Then Nakhon here. Both looking very almost lazy here at the start of the fight. Stood in front of each other though. Open up with crisp shots already. Going for the body again there. Shadow. Very aggressive walk forward style about him by the looks of things. Then Nakhon not yet settled into the fight. Shadow definitely had the faster start here. Good long knee from him there.
Good sway back there from Shadow. Again, attacking that body. Utilizing all of his weapons, the knees, push kick, and his punches. Really softening it up.
Sharp, stabbing long knees, hard right to the body as well there. Then Nakhon needs to come to life here a bit, quick. To the hard elbow there from Shadow. Trying to plant that left body kick in now, then Nakhon. Again, taking another hard right to the body there.
Yeah, you can see his posture starting to cripple with the body blows.
Good elbow from him there, though.
He's going to need to do something to keep Shadow at range.
Basically, what you're saying is he needs to stay out of the shadow.
You'll be winning any pun awards this year.
Good low kick there from Den Nakhon. Definitely open up with a bit more venom now, the red corner. Good knees there though from the shadow.
Getting that extra leverage, stepping back a little more. Oh, explosive body shots from Shadow. Trying for some hard shots of his own.
Good elbow again from Shadow there. Sharp elbow through the guard. End of round one.
ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ Facebook Max มวยไทยขีดไทย
คนเกียรติคนทิพย์รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกง่าย
จังหวะขวาง
You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max มวยไทย page
shots As I said before in the last round, he gets tied up in the clinch quite easily.
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max Muay Thai Khit Thai. Watch all Max Muay Thai programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max Muay Thai.
ซื้อสินค้าที่ระลึกจาก Max Muay Thai ได้ที่ Max Muay Thai Shop หรือสั่งออนไลน์ได้แล้ววันนี้ทาง LINE @MaxMuayThaiShop.
So here we go into the second round of action. Shadow there stepping into the light against Den Nakhon from here in Thailand as well. This one at 63 kilos.
Muay Thai battle.
Shadow doing a ton of damage to the body of Den Nakhon. Utilizing everything, that push kick, sharp knees, tons of punches as well.
Pushing forward again here, Shadow took a hard right hand there though from Den Nakhon. Den Nakhon sort of trying to stamp his authority a bit on the fight here. elbow there from Shadow.
Oh,
getting his head rocked back a few times already here in this round. Shadow getting the Cons punching a bit more on point this round. Obviously fired up by a big talking to in the corner in between rounds here.
Oh, beautiful upward elbow from Shadow. That mixing up levels makes it difficult for Denikorn to predict the body shots.
Strong knees from both in the clinch here. Good positioning from Denikorn. Trying to feed that elbow through the guard. Been a real brawl this one. Really shaping into a nice fight now. Good low kick again from Denikorn. He's got Shadow on the back foot now.
Looking like he's come into it a bit more.
Oh, good punches again though from the blue corner.
Definitely back and forth this round.
Pushing forward again, trying to come from behind. That push kick there, good right from him that time. Great positioning in the clinch there. See them both really jockeying to get the better position here. Sharp stabbing there again from the red corner that time. Getting a lot better round this round. Somewhat intimidating in the opening round, but I think it was just a case of warming into the fight from what we're seeing here.
You'll see that sometimes with fighters start off a bit slow
and then warm up. Good elbow through the guard again there from Shadow. He's worked well with that technique so far. Not been able to land too clean with it yet, but if he does at some point.
Ooh, great sweep there from Denikorn. Shadow a bit slow to get back to his feet.
Push kick going in well from Denikorn. Shadow looking a little tired here, end of round two.
ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai.
รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกง่ายจังหวะขวาง
You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max Muay Thai page
Shots as I said before in the last round he gets tied up in the clinch quite easily
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai Watch all Max Muay Thai programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max Muay Thai
สวัสดีพี่น้องเกษตรกรทั่วประเทศ
เตรียมพบกับนักสู้ที่ผ่านมาแล้วทุกสภาพดินทุกพันธุ์พืช
ปุ๋ยโฟแมนราคาเพื่อคนไทยคุณภาพเต็มแม็ก
ซ์สอบถามโทร061-564-8888
So here we go, third and final round. There's Shadow in the blue corner, Denikorn in the red. A great second round for the red corner. Really came to life with renewed spirit.
So 3 minutes to go to find the winner. Third, final round.
A strong round from either fighter could have them cinch the win.
Here we go. Shadow come out more determined this round. Took a hard body kick there though. More unrelenting action here. very close with the right cross there, Shadow. Luckily for Lindakon, it wasn't quite a target.
Ooh.
Big rights again now from Shadow. Moody digging deep here in this third round. Big right from Lindakon that time. Can be difficult these three-round fights for the fighters to really keep a high pace throughout. Sometimes they start hard and it gasses them up early on. Believe it or not, a lot of fighters say it's harder to fight the three rounds than it is a five-round fight.
And a five-round fight, you get more of a chance to ease into things. If you lose a round, it's easier to come back as well.
Both going hard hit still here in the third. Then they're managing to get behind that Shadow there.
Minute and a half left.
Oh, strong knee from Lindakon there. It's going to be a tough one for the judges, I think, at the death here.
Very back and forth.
Lindakon backing up a bit now. That's not probably the best tactics here at this stage. Needs it very close, needs to be really trying to cement his authority on the round. And in that case the fight as well.
Again, Lindakon grabbing that body, getting around to the back. It looked more like a stalling technique to me.
Right hand there from Shadow again. Strong barrage of knees from him as well.
Definitely seems the one that wants this fight.
Yeah, Lindakon slowed up. Yeah, he's been on the back foot a little bit. And he's made the mistake of thinking his head, he can just control the ring. The pace though of this fight is probably taking his toll on both of them. Slow right up here, Lindakon. Beautifully timed kick from him there though, on the bell. Will that be enough to sway the judges? We'll find out very shortly.
So some of the replays, really back and forth, especially towards the first part of the round. Lindakon slowing up though. Wasn't enough for Shadow to take the win. We'll find out soon enough.
ดูเดือนขนาดนี้เนี่ยจะมีรางวัลหรือเปล่าครับลุ้นกันครับ Battle หรือ Super Battle
สนับสนุนโดย Thai Backสารป้องกันกำจัดโรคขอบใบแห้งใบขีดโปร่งแสงในนาข้าวและโรคเน่าในพืชผักของหอมกระเทียมจากเชื้อแบคทีเรียพืชแข็งแรงปลอดภัยได้ผลผลิตใช้ไทยแบคอีกหนึ่งคุณภาพจากหมาแดงBattle for blue and red corner แรงคุ้มค่าต้องหมาแดง
รับรางวัล Battle คนละ 5,000 บาทไปก่อนเลย
Blue and red corner get 5,000 baht each Alright, ladies and gentlemen After 3 laps of action We go to the judges' scorecard For the winner Blue corner
และผู้ชนะได้แก่นักชกในมุมน้ำเงินนะครับ Shadow สวนอาหารปีกไม้ฝ่ายชนะคะแนนไป
This is the great fight They punch, they kick and hit by a ball all the time You don't go in there We just have a chop break next fight Champ with the champ in main event
คู่หน้าคู่เอกของเราแชมป์ดลงแชมป์เดี๋ยวเรากลับมากับมวยไทย Battle
Max Muay Thai Ultimate, the most exciting fighting sport in the world. Fighters from all over the globe takes on top Thai talent. Our main event this Sunday, Yasin Darim from Algeria goes to war with Suming Dam Extra Cold Fame. For the co-main event, Mueang Lao's Bui Pho Man from Laos clashes with Mahakan Sit J Khao. Our fourth fight, Alexis Barato from France takes on Pao Pao Suan Ahan Peek Mai. And we have four other exciting bouts of Max Muay Thai action with Thai fighters taking on opponents from Cyprus, Argentina, Spain and China. Watch it live in high definition, non-stop streaming on the Max Muay Thai Online. Available on Max Muay Thai mobile app for both iOS and Android. This Sunday, starting at 7:20 p.m. The absolute best Max Muay Thai Ultimate.
Muay Thai Battle This is the main event in the evening
คู่เอกของเราในค่ำคืนวันนี้นะครับในพิกัด 62.5 กิโลกรัมนักชกในมุมน้ำเงินจากค่ายปอยุทธภูมิผ่านการชกมาแล้ว39ไฟชนะ32แพ้7ไฟ
Fighting from the blue corner he trained at Boyutthapur Gym and his professional record 32 wins and 7 losses
เจ้าของแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกรุ่น63กิโลกรัมฉายาศอกซ้ายพิฆาตแสนเมืองน้อยปออาเฟรบางสะเล
มวยไทยบาทโ
ตโอเคไทยและเมนสมอยฟูชานลาดิฟานเจนเตอร์แมนฟันนี่Out of the blue corner, he is the champ of Muay Thai Dachshund at 63 kilograms. Put your hands together and welcome, San Mueang Noi, Po Ao Thale, Bang Sale.
และอีกหนึ่งแชมป์ในมุมแดงครับจากค่ายบ่อผู้นาในพลคนขอนแก่นผ่านการชกมาแล้ว78ไฟชนะ53เสมอ4แพ้21ไฟ
And here's one of them fighting off the red corner He trained at Mo Puna Naipon Khun Khon Kan Chin And here's professional record 53 wins 21 losses and 4 draws
เจ้าของแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกรุ่น59กิโลกรัม ฉายาขุนเข่าเมืองกระเปอร์แชมป์ฟิล์มกองแสงเอ็กซ์ตร้าโค
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, he is the champ of Muay Thai fighting at 59 kilograms. Please welcome champ Phim Kong San Extra Cool.
Bit of an unfortunate wardrobe malfunction there. Oh, main event now. Two champion four-man winners colliding here. Introducing first in the blue corner, Samuang Noi Por Ao Tale Bang Tale. His real name, Ratakip Pong Sakyao. 22 years of age from Kong Ken, Northeast Thailand. 173 centimeters tall and 39 fights, 32 wins and 7 losses. His opponent in the... His last three fights, a point. Second round KO lost to Meng Wenpei from China. A point lost to Antonio Arnold from America. A third round KO win of a Pet Saimun Kaisan Suk Jim, followed by a points win of a Pet Man Kang Chornati Tong to win the champion belt he's wearing now. Trains of fights out of Por Yudapum or Samila Jim, where he's trained by Beer Thai Por Yudapum, managed by Sukin Padung Pasert, and managed by Paul Yudapum and On Samila. His opponent in the red corner, Champ Film Krong Sang Extra Cole. His real name, Nati Sitilak, from Ranong to the south of Thailand. 21 years of age, 172 centimeters tall. He's had 78 fights, 53 wins, 4 draws, 21 losses. His last 4 fights at max, a draw against Yob Prapsuk Chor Sang Prapai. A points win of a Busan Tanasit Muay Thai Gym. A points loss to Pet Sang Ban, Sib Bon Sakon. And a points loss to Insinoy Sharky Boxing Gym. Trains and fights at a Mopuana Naipon Kong Kong Ken Gym in Nonthaburi, where he's trained by Pon Tor. Mopuana Naipon Kong Kong Ken. And he's managed by Samit Puana.
I think you should be able to get an award for pronouncing that name correctly.
Fighters have had the belts and Monkons removed. Final prayer from the trainers as well to wish them for luck. Don't forget tomorrow night. You can see the latest installment of the champion. We see these fighters wearing the champion belts here. Four-man tournament. Two semi-final fights in fights one and two, and then fight number seven sees the semi-final winners collide. Here we go, round number one. Southpaw versus Orthodox for this one. Samuang Noi in the Southpaw stance.
Champ just jockeying to the side, trying to create that angle, get away from Samuang Noi's power.
Throw down there from Samuang Noi, from Champ, sorry. Samuang Noi landing with a thud on the canvas. Don't forget, if you're enjoying the action here on Facebook, to like and share. Help us spread this beautiful art around the world as much as we can. Beautiful stepping knees from Champ here.
Looking very confident. Bit of a swagger to him. Dropping his hands low after each exchange.
Good elbow there from Samuang Noi.
Ooh, good right hand there from Champ. Champ still backing up though. Looking a bit hesitant to engage. Greenwood bringing the fight on.
The hard straight punch here. Bouncing off the head of Sam Mung Noi. Solid body kick from Champ again there. So composed and relaxed here. Almost apathetic. Sam Mung Noi edging forward here, looking for the punch, but Champ. Could see Champ getting a bit of a warning at some point now if he keeps going back as much as this. Referee's always quick to keep the fighters going forward. Beautiful body kicks from Champ here. Almost caught with a fast high kick back there though.
Beautiful knee right up the middle from Sam Mung Noi.
End of round one.
ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ Facebook Max มวยไทยคีดไทย
คนเกียรติพลทิพย์รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกให้จังหวะขวาง
You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max มวยไทย page
Shots As I said before in the last round, it gets tied up in the clinch quite easily.
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max Muay Thai Kid Thai. Watch all Max Muay Thai programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max Muay Thai.
ซื้อสินค้าที่ระลึกจาก Max Muay Thai ได้ที่ Max Muay Thai Shop หรือสั่งออนไลน์ได้แล้ววันนี้ทาง LINE @maxmuaythaishop.
Here we go into the second round of action for our main event of the evening. Sam Mung Noi in the blue corner, Champ in the red. Two four-man tournament winners colliding in the ring. Sam Mung Noi very aggressive in that first round. Very nonchalant.
Pushing forward again, backing Champ up into the ropes here. Working the body as well, trying to slow him down a bit. Tussle for control of the clinch now. Almost stumbling onto a knee to the face here. Sam Mung Noi.Still from Sam Mung Noi. Champ needs to start getting into the fight a bit more here. Again on the back foot. Sam Mung Noi forcing the action in the clinch again here. Good work from Champ now though. Hard elbow in the clinch from there and a hard stabbing knee through the middle.
Knees right up the middle will really take the life out of a fighter. Train them a bit more than the knees to the side.
Good knee through the middle from Sam Mung Noi that time. Yeah, he's keeping his high work rate up throughout here. walking onto another vicious stabbing knee from Champ that time.
Champ is really in danger of being run over here.
Warning out there. It's been on the cards here. Constant backpedaling from Champ.
Not really living up to his name.
Strong grip now though from Champ as he tries to get him with some solid knees here. Again, it's Sam Montanoy pushing forward him with a good knee.
Good turn there from Champ. End of round two.
ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดเสียงภาษาไทยได้ที่ FacebookMax มวยไทยขีดไทย
คนเก็บคนทิพย์รองแชมป์มวยไทยตัดเชือกมาด้วยครับเป็นที่เรียกง่ายจังหวะขวาง
You can listen to English commentaries on Facebook Max มวยไทย page
Shots as I said before in the last round it gets tied up in the clinch quite easily
ติดตามชมรายการมวยที่มันที่สุดในโลกถ่ายทอดสดทุกรายการเสียงภาษาไทยบน Facebook Max มวยไทยขีดไทย Watch all Max มวยไทย programs live in English soundtrack on Facebook Max มวยไทย
สวัสดีพี่น้องเกษตรกรทั่วประเทศ
เตรียมพบกับนักสู้ที่ผ่านมาแล้วทุกสภาพดินทุกพันธุ
์ปุ๋ยโฟร์แมนราคาเพื่อคนไทยคุณภาพเต็มแม็ก
ซ์สอบถามโทร061-564-8888
So here we go, third and final round. Sang Muang Noi in the blue corner, Champ in the red. This is our main event. It's at 62.5 kilos. Some of the action from the last round. Champ getting a warning for inactivity. Got a bit more fired up after the words from the referee.
Clear cut in that exchange though. Samuel, nice determination there. Seeing him get the throw down as well. Champ. So he's trying to take it up a gear though, isn't it? The elbow there as he's coming in. But Samuel Noy again. Strong work right here. Turn a knee there. Beautiful long knee that time though from Sam Mung Noi. Lifting up Champ.
This third round, one more contested. Champ finally came to action.
Trying to get that turn again there, but Sam Mung Noi able to drive the knee through the middle again.
Through this final round.
Strong knees through the middle again from Sam Mung Noi. Don't forget, tomorrow night, the champion four-man. 7:20 p.m. Thai time, live on our Facebook page. We head towards the finale here of this fight. There's 1 minute left for our main event on tonight's show.
champ sitting back. Ooh, beautiful knee from him though. Strong lock around the neck, breaking the posture of Sang Muay Noi. Coming down to the wire here. Big punches from Champ here, some strong elbows as well from him here. Getting a dominant lock in a clinch there.
There's the bell to end the final round. Champ very pleased with the finale of that fight.
So some of the replays in the meantime, while we wait for the judge's decision.
สมเป็นคู่เอกของเราจริงๆครับต่อยแบบนี้ครับลุ้นกันคู่นี้รางวัลอะไรครับแบทเทิลหรือซุปเปอร์แบทเทิล
สนับสนุนโดย Max Muay Thai Facebook Live และ Max Muay Thai Mobile App ท่านสามารถรับชมการถ่ายทอดสดจากสนาม Max Muay Thai 7วัน9รายการบน Facebook Max Muay Thai และบนระบบ iOS และ Android Watch all the action live anywhere in the world on Max Muay Thai Facebook and Max Muay Thai Mobile App Download now on iOS and AndroidBattle for blue and red corner. Max Muay Thai Mobile App.
110 องศาความมันครับ Battle คนละ 5,000 บาทไปก่อนเลย
Blue and red corner. 110 degrees Celsius. Get 5,000 baht each. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. After three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecard for the winner. Red.Corner!
และผู้ชนะนะครับได้แก่นักชกในมุมแดงครับแชมป์ฟิล์มกงสางเอ็กซ์ตาโค
Alright guys, I hope you enjoy from Muay Thai show today. This is the last chapter. Top and Bichai have to say goodbye. Thank you for watching. See you again next week, same time, same place. Good night.
ลาไปก่อนครับพบกันใหม่สัปดาห์หน้ากับ Muay Thai Battle สวัสดีครับ